Friends in San Francisco, $2 pizza.
This is pretty much where I was in New York about 2 years ago. Little things change, like restaurants and stuff, but big things don't change, like the feeling of the area. Well, of course they have a new restaurant over there, but let's see what happened in my old dorm. Let's see what happened. Oh no. Gotta be kidding me. Being torn down? Is it? I don't know what happened. Maybe my old school SVA didn't get permission to use it anymore, I don't know. Up for the building, I'll tell you that much. I don't know, maybe it's being renovated, I don't know. Hey world! Okay. So, my original Jenny's place that I thought was awesome is apparently gone. And, well, seems a little bit weirder. I've only had one job in my entire life, and this guy's trying to give me an opportunity. He's a homeless guy. I don't even know, man. I don't know. What am I even talking about? I don't know. Okay, here's the lineup. Maggie, you're gonna be doing some videos. I have no idea when. Supposedly we were gonna have some other people do it, but they haven't talked to me online or anything, so I don't know. Yeah, this is an update from New York. I'm gonna try going through the subway and I'll be fine. Chat to you later when I head back to Jersey, I guess. See you in the Ning.
like going up and down these stairs. Or up on the stairs, I would part of being in New York, which is the stretch out underneath the world, which is the walk over to Port Authority. Well, here we go.